It's J-Test ASMR here, and I am doing a special whispered request today for a subscriber of mine called God Is Love. She wanted me to do a whispered ramble with, a whispered video with Hard Candy, and I've got some Hard Candy. Something on my screen. Has it got? That one's a bit misshapen. I don't know why it's. I don't know why it's that color. As well, so I thought I'd do these instead. Me, but it involved the company, so I'd rather not divulge on here. I suppose I'll just ramble about random things. Don't forget, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, share if you like, but make sure you click the bell icon so that you know when I'm putting up a new video. I've got some new subscribers, so welcome. Do any of you own a dog? Yes. I don't own dogs, but I've lived with dogs. And I'm really craving to have another male dog. Females are okay, but I find that at least from my point of view, they all seem to love me more. I mean, appreciate if you, you know, more. I lived with an ex-girlfriend of mine. And she had a dog. It was Staffordshire Bull Terrier cross Labrador. And this dog I could not do any wrong in this dog's eyes at all. Absolutely worshipped the ground I stood on. See this dog. I'm sure this dog was in love with me. And just the amount of love he used to show me was crazy. I mean, one particular night, my previous employer had early morning. And in the afternoon, I used to, we used to like to have a kip on the couch on the sofa. And so I'd have a kip and you know, early evening, and I woke up. I was laying like that. Woke up with this great big lump on me, and I kind of turned my head like that, and the dog had his head on my head, and his body laid across my body, and his legs were laid out. I woke up with this great big lump on me. Looking at him and calling his name, and these great big eyes just opened up as to say, oh my god, where am I? And kind of pushed him off. I'm just thinking, think about what he's probably thinking. Oh, look, there's Daddy. I'm going to go and lay on him. Or he thought, I'll lay on the sofa. See, I was laying on there and thought, oh, fuck it, I'm going to go and lay on him anyway. I got another sweet because I'm running out. Yeah, so do any of you own dogs? That's been everything. But yeah, if you do, let me know in the comments down below. Now this looks yellow instead of green. So, yeah, let me know. I'd like a dog, but, big dogs can protect me, but where I live in a top floor flat, I can't have one because the flats aren't too big. Hopefully, I'll get one. My friend has always said to me, like, you know, if you want to look after my dog, you can, but it's too much aggravation. That dog I just mentioned, Kai, his name was. I trained him as well because, well, he's about 4 or 5 years old. Yeah, I trained him to, you know, the basic things like, you know, sit by the road before you can go across it during walkies and. This and that, but he was a good dog because he didn't mind being on the lead. As long as he could go where he wanted to go, he didn't care being on the lead or being off the lead. I think he preferred to be off the lead because obviously he could then go and do what he wanted to do. But he was happy just to be, you know, on the lead and just walk next to me, you know. He was a bit of a bugger when it came to seeing other dogs, though. He used to just bolt. But not because he wanted to be aggressive or anything, he just wanted to see it. Like, just, you know, investigate the other dog. Yeah, they do smell each other's bums or stuff. After a while, I kind of used to shout at him, and he used to kind of look back at me as to say, oh, can I not go over there? And I'm kind of like, well, no, because, you know, other dogs and other owners don't know what he's going to do, so. Sorry, guys, hang on. Oh, get a dead leg. Let's put my leg down. So, I hope all you guys are okay. Hope you've had a good day. Hope you've had a good day. God is love. I hope you are doing well. And I hope you're enjoying this video. Else to talk about, guys, if I'm honest. I had for dinner like a double pepperoni and bacon pasta bake, but it was so like had no crunch to it, no real good sounds. I just didn't bother to record it. Some shopping at some point, no. I just don't know when it will be. I've got the opticians on Wednesday, and today is like Sunday night, early Monday morning. So, yeah, I'm years since I've had my eyes tested. So, that should be interesting. So if you see me in a couple of videos with like new glasses, you'll know why. I've got a video to do with like a, I think I've done it on the channel before. It's like a curry flavoured lolly, and it's got gum inside it. It isn't mental, honestly. So, God is love, I'll be putting a message down below your comment that you put on my video to let you know that the video is done, just in case you haven't seen this one yet. Just in case you haven't got the notification, or you haven't clicked the bell icon, or rather you've watched this video but you've not seen the comment, and that's what I meant. Didn't have a bad night of work tonight, just really busy. Well, I'm gonna leave it there because it's getting quite late, and I've spoke about everything I have to speak about. I hope you enjoyed that. God is love, and all you other subs, don't forget, subscribe, click the bell icon, and like. And I'll see you next time with a new video. Ciao for now.